motherfuckers, come on, motherfuckers, come on, motherfuckers, come on, motherfuckers, come on. I want to die. Come on, motherfuckers, come on, motherfuckers, come on, motherfuckers, come on. Oh, I got seven Mac-11s, about 8, 38. Oh, my riches. Even if you had MC Hammer and them 357 bitches, Biggie Smalls, a millionaire, the mansion, the yacht, the two weed spots, the two hot blocks. Ha, that's how I got the weed spot. I shot dread in the head, took the bread and the lamb spread. Little body got the shoddy to your body, so don't resist or you might miss Christmas. I took guns, I make number runs, I give MCs the runs dripping. When I put my clip in the AK, I slay from far away. Everybody hit the D-E-C-K. My slow flows remarkable. He's to Mateo. Now we smoke weed like 20 Montana slip the yo. That's crazy blunts, mad L's. My voice excels from the avenue to jail cells. Oh my God, I'm dropping shit like a pigeon. I hope you're listening. Smacking babies.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you my nigga, Doc, and easy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, nigga, I miss you. And that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is. And who I'm still cool with. Then I got these fake-ass niggas I first flew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like this. Spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions. Then talk shit, we can do this. Till then, I ain't even speaking your name. Just keep my name out of your mouth and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors. It's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel, but never care with emotions.
You're a fucking idiot.
Play with it, never knew about the next level until Dre did it. I stay committed while you motherfuckers babysit it. I smash the critics like an overhand right from Riddick. Come and get it, shitted on villains by the millions. I be catching bitches while bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you. Come on, I'm all this bastard, high and plastic. My style is like,
are you sure about that? Are you sure about that?
You can't handle it, hang Hollywood niggas by they soul train laminates. What's the difference between me and you?
What?
I bought 5 bank accounts, 3 ounces, and 2 vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't none left. Yo, that's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel, but never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaching. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel, but never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style.
Right, hold up. Stop the beat a minute. I got something to say. Dre, I want to tell you this shit right now. But it's fucking weed is in me. I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dog. I got your motherfucking back.
I have crippling depression.
Slim, I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one. Nigga, let's blow this bitch.
I mean it, dog. You ever need somebody off? Whose throat is it?
Well, if you ever kill that Kim, bitch, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma set her up in the front seat and put sunglasses on her. And cruise around with her for 7 hours to California and have her waving at people. Then drop her off on the corner at the police station and drive off honking a horn for her.
trying to talk like the chronic was lost product. That's for even thinking of having them thoughts thought up. You better show some respect whenever the doc's brought up. So what's the difference between us? We can start at the penis, or we can scream, I just don't give a fuck and see who means it.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs down with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs down with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you?
Serious?
Try me, bitch.
Bitch!
It's time to stop. It's time to stop, okay? No more. Where the fuck are your parents? Who are your parents? I'm gonna call Child Protective Services. It's time to stop.
You little... Run! Fucking run!